You're going away for a long time, lady. Don't waste your breath. I knew you were lying the whole time. I'm personally gonna make sure you answer for your crimes. Until then, I've got important things to do.
Psst. Hey, listen. I'm sorry we have to meet like this, but I have something important to tell you. I've worked on this case from the beginning, and I know you're innocent. I can help you out, if you'll trust me. Evidence. Swanson keeps it all locked up in his office. Here, this'll help you. Good. Just wait a little longer. Bust out when the coast is clear. Great, you made it. The evidence is in Swanson's office, but you'll need to get into his locker. I'll keep looking through the case to find something that proves your innocence. Thank you. looking for something.
Officer Rosewood? What are you doing?
Duke paid me a hefty sum to make sure you fail. But you really made it too easy. Shot while trying to escape? Oh, it's airtight. And, by the way, I gave Duke the plant. I'm sorry about your fiancé, but he's just not gonna make it.
Detective Swanson. By the time you read this, I'll probably be dead. I have to try to save Tony. I'm leaving you this tape so you'll keep digging. Once you realize the truth, go to the Lafayette Hotel. Give that plant to Miss Bulgard. She can make a cure for Tony. I just hope it's not too late.